Push up! Step! 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 Step 10 minutes in, the Rams' first game out here at Rockdale, playing the mighty Green Machine. Zip. What's that? Oh, no, that's some...
just interviewing you.
Oh,
yeah.
Thank you, Mr. Goodhue.
So, yeah. How's it going so far, Rob?
Yeah, it's good. I've just got some great music for the Rams. Hang on. The Rams will be enjoying this right now. A great penalty opportunity. And he slots it. And the flags go up. Well done. Points up for the Green, for the Rams.
Are you going to make an apology for your Mavis last week?
I didn't say anything. I just said Pornhub. Well, we can't do that. Oh, nice chip. Oh, Jared just about got that one. Big crowd here today at Rockdale. Beautiful. Beautiful weather after a bit of a wet night. Special day today here at Rockdale. It's Ladies' Day. Just going to pan around. Oh, we'll pan around in a couple of minutes when we have... we had an opportunity. Oh, knocked on.
Do you want to record for 5 minutes or so?
Yellow running on. Playing the blind side. Jared goes in. Running along that touch line. The Gezza Casey. Hayden. Under the post. Good start. Great start by Hayden Kerr. We're just panning around to the ladies' day here at Rockdale. They're all over there. All the families having enjoyed the sun. Big thanks to Jess Wright for setting that up for us today. Thanks, Jess. Nick Strawn, club captain. Pam Brackbaum. Hayden should make easy work of this kick. There we go. Flags go up. Good start.
Many talents.
Master of none though. Special guest star today is Mark Goodhue. If you want some dentistry done, great spot. Yeah, I use him. Well, I actually use his, I use his daughter because she's a lot better. But anyway, well, we don't go there. We're a professional outfit here. Gained about 15 metres here, fully right. Big Gazza Casey coming in. Great throw. Oh. Set it up. Oh, nice passing. Grayson Dale. Great try. Another one for Celtic. It's old Ram. Connor up. And another one goes over for Hayden. Rhodesy. In for a try. Celtic opening it up here a bit at the moment. Russian defence here. Rams got a bit of a run on. Kick by Willie. Yeah, let's go. right to the back. Good line up there by Celtic. Another try to Celtic, running away with it here. Moment. Territory, get him out of pressure. Celtic. Yeah, probably no need for that, but anyway, moving on. A bit of pressure on Willie there. like show and go there. Piala again. Free to run. A bit high. Just right around the shoulders here. Yeah, got a penalty for that one. Big gazer. And the Celts are running from the line. Not been held. Oh, not quite out.
Yeah.
ill discipline there by Celtic. Stolen there. Great stuff. Not 10 metres. Just on the 22.
What's the problem with that?
No problem, Donny.
Yeah.
At least you know you
do.
Is this cool? I've just been over there. Here's a question for you, sir. Name the two players sent off in the 2011 Rugby World Cup.
Ben Simpson and Amito.
No.
No?
Oh, I've got the stash. Me too on my hat.
Are you driving this van back?
What are you doing?
I'm coming to the suburbs. I need a ride.
Where's your
I didn't. Mum dropped me off.
Right. Okay. Do you want to do this?
Yeah, I can.
What's up? Yeah, I can do it. Right. Get away. I want to get back.
How's Dad in the club?
He's getting a ride back or something. Not sure about that. So, yeah, don't know. He'll come over soon, I think. What's he doing at the moment?
He just walked by over there.
Easy.
Well, if you want to do this, you can.
What's up, yeah?
Oh, you. Do you want to do it?
Oh, I don't care.
You seem to like it.
Or you can go and Oh, hang on. Oh, hang on, we'll just get this here. Just Hayden Kerr lining it up again. Oh, and the flags go up. And that's Dom Coburn, the famous Dom. Dom does blogs. You may have seen him a few years back. He's now at university. He's having a few quieties tonight, aren't you, Dommy?
Yeah.
Right. Anyway, so get out of here.
Why can't we show you? Why can't we show you?
Because everyone knows who I am, so get out of here. I'm the media man. Bugger off. Oh, but oh, fumbling here. I think Rams are looking at 6 and 7s at the moment. Some structure seems to be coming out of the game. Using the big men. Back on the line, Celtic. Not quite. You don't want to stop him from there. Well, he writes, looks like he's got an injury there in his arm. There's Peter Coburn, he's off to up to Townsville this weekend.
They saw
this straight. They were straight as a banana, their Cobes.
Hey, I don't know about that dodgy one in the middle.
Leicester's car's going to start today, that's the main thing.
Yeah, I know. Second. We don't go pick them up, do we? How are you?
He's playing the golden guitars. Isn't that right, Pete? You're playing the golden guitars. Townsville. What are you like, Craig?
Is that the Jolly Roger doing that camera?
Quick tap, he's off. And it's forward. That's forward. That was metres forward, that one.
Sure is.
What he's doing was he decided.
Half time just about to kick off. Second half. Having to wait for the Rams. Off second half. Oh, that went, did it go backwards? All right, fortunate. Solid scrum. Yeah, tackle not released. You come and stand next to me, Craig, I'm hot. Oh, I just tucked it in there. A bit of an overlap. Yeah. Always a hard man to stop, Jared Mannix. Great stepping. Great. going on there. Switch. He just overrun there. Good scrum. Oh, looks like a hand in there. Chases are a bit slow. And a good kick. Good kick. Quick throwing. Quick throwing. Oh, you can't let that ball bounce. A few players out there walking at the moment. Close that line. Hayden's in. Gower winds up, bounces one off. Gower. Hayden runs, it's nice and strong. Oh. Bit messy there. Good scrum by the Rams.
Help!
out. Oh, great run. Out wide again. Nice pass inside. Another good try. Hayden lines it up. Certainly see him down here quite often kicking the ball. Great wee player. Spent a year at schoolboy rugby over in the UK. Scoreline certainly opening up now here for Celtic. Grayson Dale. Connor, oh great putt, oh, good shove off there. Yeah, just not opening, just allowing these Rams to open up. All their ground lost. Oh, here we go. What's going on here? A few tempers fraying there. Oh, bad fumble there. Not too great, kicking out of the way, but never mind. Certainly some pressure coming on the Rams. Oh, a bit forward there. No, he's going to release them.
Sometimes you look back and think, you know, that's too much. You know what I mean? You should make it a bit more, have a nasty edge. It's not easy. Yeah, a bit more. You actually can control them, you know what I mean? But the problem is Hayden would be a nice kick. Yeah, you know what I mean? It's well, nice, you know what I mean? But,
Jesus, Craig. Oh, you're lucky, mate. You're lucky. Half lucky. Somebody here.
Use the flag. Craig.
Craig.
Use the flag.
Craig, you got this?
You're the smallest person in the field, mate.
Yeah. 4, 9, 8, 9!
Holding on. Oh, dropped it. Just not going the Rams way at the moment. Not 10 metres. Oh, he wasn't held. Bingo.
Yeah, I can see it.
Craig?
Yep.
You can see it.
It's on here, it's just there. There we go, I'm sorry.
Hey, you.
Thank you. goes on to all the city games first round. So we just...
Well, you have to hope you never do.
Yeah. Well, the thing is, at the moment, there's no one that's sort of running out of people to do it.
Oh, okay.
So...
Hey? No, I just don't like it, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Probably not so bad as that, but you... With that kind of camera, viewfinder.
Yeah.
But when you with the camera.
Oh, yeah.
And you really just want to watch the game. You know what I mean? And like, oh.
Yeah,
and like when my kids are doing judo and stuff like that, you know what I mean? I can't see it, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'd rather see it live.
Yeah. Off on there.
Come on!
Always using the big man. Allowing it to bounce. Consolation try there to the Rams.
Come on, sir.
Where are you? You've got my keys to the van? Yeah, I need those. Here you go. Okay, cheers, mate. I'll see you soon. Bye. Big kick, Chase. Chance for either team to score, 3 minutes to go. Chase. That's it.